Hi, my name is Oren Gelmendorf for Wix Me App, and in this video I'm going to show you how to add quick action bar to your Wix mobile website. Stay tuned. Okay, so we're here in the editor for the mobile, and we can see that there is an icon in the bottom left. When I press on it, when someone is in your website and press on it, you can see a few icons that help him to connect with your business. In this case, it's phone, email, or Facebook. And right now, I will show you how to add this. So I will go to another editor. We are here in the desktop. And if you want to go to the mobile view, we just press on the mobile icon and then edit mobile view. And we'll see the same page that you see before without the action, the quick action bar. So if you want to edit, we just go into the mobile tools here in the left, and then we press plus next to the quick action bar. When we press on it, at the standard we will see phone, email, and Facebook. And if you want, you can change it here. You can add the data, like your phone number, business phone number, and the same you can do for the email and Facebook. If you want, you can add a few connections. As you can see here, there is many kind of connections. You can also add WhatsApp. This is very important if you want your customers to connect with you to WhatsApp. And if you want, you can also remove some icons. If you don't like it, you can change the position. As you can see here, it's changed. Let's add Facebook again. All right, so here you can do the connections. The next thing that you can do is to change the layouts, left or right, as you can see here in the screen. You can also add the names of the icons, with the names and without the names. It's your choice. And you can change the layouts of the action bar. You can choose this one or this one. You just need to play with it. You just need to know what you prefer. There is with colors or black and white, and so many views that you can choose from. And if you want, you can also change the design. It can be like here in black and white, grays and colors. And it can be, when it's closed, it can be in different colors, as you can see. And change whatever you need. And when you finish, you just set all the data in the icon and just press save and publish. And when someone will open your website, you will have the chance to press on this icon and see all of the connections for your business, and it can connect with you very fast and very effective. And that's it. If this video was helpful, please make sure you like and subscribe. And until next time, have a great day.